Robotics is a very broad technology with a lot of parts. To me, it's making the next generation of tools for people. A robot might have a lot of computation to do a lot of planning, thinking, reacting to the world. And then there are parts of it that are involved in controlling the motion, motors, gears, sensors, software, all involved in just making a single joint move. Here at HEBI and in robotics in general, there's a wide range of requirements for what we need to be able to make all this work. People that have spent years and years in school at the leading edge of their field, then we have people that are straight out of high school. There's tons of work in software and machine learning, artificial intelligence, computer vision, creating new sensors. There's also bio-inspired robotics. It is a growing field. We're competing with Silicon Valley because all these people are here in Pittsburgh and competing for the same talent that we are in terms of developers, researchers, engineers. We're looking for people that have amazing attention to detail and are really lifelong learners. Whether you're writing software or whether you're actually physically assembling modules, we need people that can learn as things are changing because they're evolving rapidly. No matter what your interest is, don't be afraid to just dive into the details, take something apart. Learning how to do that is, I think, really how you get the bug for learning. Thank you.